fucking thing. Fuck is a Devon clue? Must be the end. You're at the slaughterhouse. I do not have good weaponry for this shit. I have an idea. Damn it. I fucked that up. Well, that's how you do revive. Definitely knew I was there. It wasn't death. That doesn't work. We have to cut it. Might be a duo. Of course, if I get a beetle kill too, then I'm gonna probably push. This actually might be a duo. Come on. Start cutting it. The thing we don't know is what's his secondary. The Brolance ain't gonna cut it because I have the high ground. What's your secondary? Do you have a team? Do you have a third? These are the two questions. You kidding me, right? Is that what I think it is? distracted. The hell? My footsteps are all fucked up. Fuck! I was gonna say, maybe I'll go for him, but that, right when the rain comes. Yeah, now my fire is disabled. Oops. Just have to scare him and then fuck off. So now we know for sure. It has to be church. There's nowhere else it could possibly be. They're coming here. From Slaughterhouse. So I have a couple spots to go to that might work here. Oops. Some more beetles. There's also a chance I might have just pushed where I was. Got a couple ideas. But I probably would have fought it. I didn't, if that guy was a duo. I'm starting to think it was. Just sucks he was not. He's really smart. He wasn't going for the vibe. Played that real well. She, whatever. I kind of have to use a beetle. Fucking rain, I can't see shit. Beetles at least see through rain real well. Come right back, please. I'm gonna scout the butcher first. Low chance anyone's gonna find me there, but could happen. They really are there's no way to split up. It's just a matter of if it's the same team or not. I'm gonna assume it is. Yeah, they're playing like a duo in trios. Get that boss low so I can steal the kill. Come on, you can do it. It's real problem too, there's a bro lance rocket, so I mean he could kill us very quick. I just spilled water over myself. Great. That's awesome. Yeah. That's the bro lance again. E.T. What the hell's that? It's just weird. He's got a bra lance. Plus, it's a team fight. He should just rip the butcher apart in a split second. It's the best weapon in the game for killing the butcher easily. Anything but rot jaw, aka rim jaw. Oh, they are coming. Oh, they're leaving. Oh, well, well. Now what's this team gonna do? So now they're sandwiched. They have to make a decision, but I don't know if the art guy has, but Brawl Lance guy, he should be okay alone, but it's a dark side trio coming. It's gonna be pretty hard to win for them. I'm pretty sure they're due at this point. And they're down a bar. They are having a team fight up there. I don't think so, though. They're coming. What's it gonna be, idiots? Nah, I shouldn't say idiots. Just a little sugared up right now. I take that back. The lightning bolts are here. Already? No. I guess that their lightning's in range of the dark side now, it's all. Oh, because they're north. I get it. That's what's wrong. There you go. These guys are just going to sit here for the big haul. Alright, I get close. They're not going for it, so I'm going to try and beat them in the face, and then they can figure it out on their own what they're going to do. Where are you guys hiding? Most likely the big church. Oh, they did have a third. Oh no, I killed the plague duck. Sorry, never mind. Oh. No way they're going for me, right? That wouldn't make any sense. Just in case. No way. Okay, good. And then, of course, I'm assuming they revived this fucker a long time ago. Blue wire fell. I love my job sometimes. That team kill. Those dark side people, that trio. Oh, you know, the Plague Doctor is actually with that trio. I don't think he's with it. Oh, no, he had to be with the duo. Had to be. Because that's where they're hanging out. But I guess it was a trio. I keep forgetting. I blew up the Plague Doctor as a duo. Bunch of rifles. All range. Actually, it might be a challenge for them. As long as they're behind cover, these guys have a remote chance. I think they'll still lose, though, pretty sure. I should get this now while I'm thinking about it. I'm about to restock my health. This deck could be coming down. Whatever. Nah, I don't think they're gone. Plus, there's rain cover. It's a good way to find out their hackers. Should get up now. This is a trap of one, isn't it? This is sketchy. Try it on, kids. You know damn well they're gonna hit that wagon. Do I want to save up for reloots or get trap kills? I want to get trap kills, right? Yeah. I'm gonna rig this up nice. I say two sets would be good. There's a drilling in there. Oh my god. Kidding me, they dumped it, they lost. Unless it was a three-way, which I don't think it was, then the one of the fuckers I killed is, on the winners now. Wow, they fucking dumped it. Wow. Fucking lol. I guess it's not over. Okay, we're trapping. Go back. Absolutely trapping. Hope I get a drill out of this. No, they ain't done. So it is a three-way. We got a million bear traps, so we're gonna hard rig this in a wagon. Full commit. That's fine. There's a million bear traps. I want to keep clear of this. Now I'm really confused what the fuck's going on over there. Wagon last, because there's a chance I don't even get death traps. Even if I do. You said 2 minutes. Oh no, I can set in the back. You see, you don't want to make it too obvious, but. Here in case it's the same people. They blitz through here or something. Okay, if we get a wombo combo out of this, we'll take a bear trap, set up one more back trap, and proceed. If I don't get a wombo combo, I don't think I'll borrow it. Moment of truth. Oh, that ain't gonna work. Oh, that's right. I was gonna say, where's my poison ammo? Like I'm doing. This should be the last round I have to use this thing, and then mastery's complete. Unless it's a double level mastery, I don't think this one is. I only need 4%, I usually have that by now, this round. I don't want any trouble. More dogs. One dog is worth the trouble. Two and a half loose, huh? Sniper tower might get a half a loot or better. Where's that hive? That's a lot of shit. Is that the original duo then? No, that's three, isn't it? Okay. So the duo I fucked up, I think, actually got the bounty. It was a three-way, and then another team came in and cleaned them out, all out. Wow. Pretty sure that's what happened, actually. And don't tell me you're going left. To the left, to the left. It's possible that duo did it though. No telling. Watch out for traps, motherfuckers. That's rigged. So is that boat. Poison bomb. Fucking green barrel. Look out for traps, motherfuckers. Consumer. Hellfires are kind of scummy. Hey, been there a while. I think we got at least a trap kill. Definitely feels like it. And before that was the team just disconnected because they're all dead. does happen, there's a real low chance of that. Doubt that's the case. Big compound to search. It's hard to do the guessing game here. Such a short timer. I don't feel like doing the lawyer. Defenses. I'm thinking church main somewhere. Outside then. False left. Time. It's a humdinger. Damn. Outside south, maybe. Yeah. I don't have time to search for him. Lame. Hopefully they're east on the way out or something. Right here. I'm out of time. Weird. Oh, fucking finally. Yeah, we gotta move. Oh, here they are. Of course I find them late. Sure. More too, but we just don't have time. It's a timer's type, we just gotta run. Drilling, come on. Interesting. Oh, wow. We gotta go after this one no matter what. Go. This is it. We tight timer now. No more stopping. I don't care if it's in front of me. We gotta move. Yeah. Oh. Gator legs, right? Yeah, okay. Gator legs and gator on. We can do this. Everything should be dead. Just make it. With like 5 seconds to spare. And that was 5 bodies, so that should be all of them. 3 that left, a duo we fought. Which one? That duo won, I just realized. Plague Doctor and the. What's it called? The. Crappy thing? I don't know what it's called. The bird lady. The red bird. Wow, they actually won. Incredible. Good for them. At least that's my analysis. Hopefully I got my trap kills here too, that'd be great. Okay, so I had more time than I thought. Yeah, bear traps off. Yeah, that's a good sign, I don't see any traps anywhere. Also have red barrel kills. I definitely got trap kills in. Or at least connection. Relax. not the best lift. Oh, I forgot I had a malformer. Fuck me. I forgot I brought that thing for the mastery. I could have thrown that out for a pistol. Oh well. Nice to bring that thing. Plus, that's one level mastery. I don't care. I never have to use it again. Now, all my masteries are caught up. Every one of them. After this round. Awesome. Well, you get at least two trap kills, or total kills. One frag and one trap. Maybe a few. My neck. I think it was actually a trio I was fighting the whole time. And they're just very passive. Let's find out. Two kills, called that. I was right. I was 100% right. Okay. I killed him. Oh! What the hell? Okay. Well, I was right. I was 100% right. But the, yeah, that bounty bounced around. Well, this team I royally fucked over. I'll take it. Oh, they got out. All these ones. I'll take it.